Shalom, it's Tehila from the Kfar with our Hebrew word of the day. And today's word is Yarden, and Yarden is Jordan. And our sentence is, he is Rachit Yarden, which means she is a citizen of Jordan. He is she, is Rachit is citizen, specifically a female citizen. Masculine is Ezrach, and feminine is Ezrachit. So he is Rachit, she's a citizen. And Yarden is Jordan. So he is Rachit Yarden. She is a citizen of Jordan. And the of here is implied when we link these two nouns together, as Rachit and Yarden. This is what's called a construct chain in Hebrew, and you can learn more by checking out the video that I have linked above. So he is Rachit Yarden. She is a citizen of Jordan. And that's all for today's lesson. Toda la tzfia. Like this video, share it, check out these featured videos below, and I'll see you for the next Hebrew word of the day. Lehitraot.